There's something about this night that the Lord has arranged that reaches deep into our souls and causes us to want to change. This night it knows things about us that no one else can know. And this night it formed a plan and caused the skies to start to snow.